Hello and welcome to the latest Grafana releases TLDR. I'm Tom and in this video, I'll be showcasing the standout features and enhancements in Grafana 11.2. We've packed this update with exciting new capabilities across dashboards, transformations, alerting, and more. Kicking off with dashboard enhancements, we've supercharged our canvas visualizations with smarter, standardized tooltips. Now, every data-connected element not only reveals its name and key data points, but also includes a timestamp. This added layer brings a new dimension of clarity and depth, making your visual insights instantly more intuitive and informative. We've also enhanced the way data links work in Canvas elements. You'll now find a data link section for the selected element, allowing you to add data links without the use of overrides, just as you can with other visualizations. Canvas elements with data links can also be configured to have one-click functionality, streamlining the user experience. This update also improves the way data link ordering works for all visualizations across the board, allowing drag and drop functionality to control their order. Transformations in Grafana have leveled up significantly. Now you can inject flexibility into your data workflows by using variables in a variety of transformations, including limit, sort by, and filter. This enhancement brings dynamic capabilities to your dashboard, allowing it to adapt based on context and user input. We're also excited to introduce a brand new transpose transformation. This allows you to pivot your data frames, transforming rows into columns and vice versa, which opens up much more versatile visualization possibilities. This fantastic community-contributed feature underscores our commitment to making data manipulation more robust in Grafana 11.2. In addition to the new transpose transformation, the group to nested tables and format string transformations have moved out of beta and are now generally available. Rounding out the transformation updates, the add field from calculation transform has been expanded to include both cumulative and window calculations. This upgrade provides you with even more control and flexibility, enabling sophisticated data analysis right within your dashboards. Before we move on, I'm pleased to announce that the state timeline visualization now supports pagination, thanks to an awesome community contribution. With adjustable page size settings, this feature greatly improves the visualization's utility, particularly for those handling dynamic data sources. Now you can navigate through the data series with ease, ensuring clarity and focus no matter the complexity of your data. In alerting, we're excited to introduce the new centralized alert history page. This innovative feature consolidates all alert events onto a single, easy-to-navigate page. Now you can effortlessly observe trends and patterns in your alerts over time. This enhanced visibility improves your capacity to monitor, track, and respond to incidents swiftly and effectively. In Grafana 11.2, we've made significant enhancements to the Explore section to streamline your data analysis. Now, it supports log filtering and pinning, significantly boosting your efficiency when examining critical data logs. You can filter logs by log level to quickly isolate relevant information, and additionally, the new pinning feature allows you to anchor important logs to the content outline for easy access during detailed investigations, ensuring no critical detail is overlooked. On to data sources now, and for users leveraging AWS, CloudWatch Metric Insights now supports cross-account observability, ideal for monitoring across multiple AWS accounts seamlessly. A new account dropdown has been integrated, enabling you to easily select your source accounts and automatically build targeted queries. For those requiring more tailored queries, the manual query editor remains available, allowing you to refine and craft the perfect query to meet your specific data needs. On the authentication front, we've improved integration with OAuth providers, enabling you to map organizational specific roles right from your identity provider. This is a long-standing feature request from our community, and we're thrilled to have been able to collaborate with the community to add this feature in Grafana 11.2. As a final bonus, we're incredibly excited to announce that the Grafana Cloud Migration Assistant is now in public preview. This tool allows you to seamlessly migrate your existing Grafana OSS or enterprise instances over to Grafana Cloud. The tool currently supports migrating your dashboards, folders, and core data sources, with plans to include alerting, app plugins, and panel plugins in future updates. And there we have it. These are just a few of the key highlights from the Grafana 11.2 release. For a more detailed look at everything we've improved, please take a look at the What's New page in the Grafana documentation, which covers everything included in this release, including those that we didn't cover here. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe to stay up to date with all things Grafana.